Good morning, children. How are you all? Fine? Okay. So, this is Chandrika ma'am to teach you some beautiful activities. Let's take a look how to make a beautiful painting with spray painting technique using toothbrush. This technique can be used to make a beautiful design for your drawing exam. It can be used to make different types of greeting cards, pillowcase, your project cover, and many, many more. So, let's start and see the step-by-step procedure of making spray painting design. Let's take a A3 size drawing book. Fold the page in half and mark the crease on the top and bottom, which will give you a center line of the page. This is the center line. Take another paper smaller than the page. So, this is the smaller paper. Okay, now draw a bird shape at the center of this page. Draw a bird shape at the center of this page. Its tail. Branch. Leaves, another branch and leaves, and cut according to the outline. Okay, now it will be like this. According to the outline. So, at the center of the smaller page. Now, cut the shape carefully using a scissor and use it for the spray painting techniques. Okay, keep it on the center. Okay, now taking red poster color, load it onto the toothbrush. Very little at a time. Spread the color over the shape using the thumb, creating a beautiful spray-like effect on the paper. Cover the area around the margin also. Now start spraying on it. So, it will be like this, the final, this is the final image, it will be like this. I hope all of you enjoyed a lot with the activity. See you again. Thank you.